Lord Sakai. My thanks to you and your companions.
Where do you serve?
Cedar Temple. Our warrior monks rode south to fight the Mongols after we heard about Komoda. But our journey ended here.
I'm sorry. What happened?
We were ambushed and taken captive, shoved into a covered pit. No food. So dark I couldn't see my hands in front of my face. I think they took Jogon out first. We heard him struggling and shouting. Then shouts turned to screams. We could smell burning. But we refused to submit. There were only three of us left when they took my brother, Enjo.
Enjo? Guardian? I'm sorry, he's gone. He was a great warrior.
An even better brother.
What's your name?
Norio, my lord. This is where they held us.
That hole would barely fit six men.
I promised it holds double that.
Walk with me, Norio. I want to show you something. You rode from Toyotama. What was it like?
Kushi Temple was spared, as were the healers of Akashima. I hear the pirate's nest of Umugi Cove still stands.
Let's stop here.
There must be thousands of invaders.
Now that Lord Shimura is free, he can lead us to victory. I hope you join our fight.
The monks of Cedar Temple can help. They're all within a day's ride. Support them, and we'll sweep the Mongols back into the ocean.
We will avenge your brother, Norio. All the monks who died here.
I don't seek revenge, but I will fight for peace.
That old man promised me a month's food. Now he says he can't pay. Damn old fool.
Incense mixed with black powder creates thick smoke. Enough to blind my enemies.
I'll ride to Akashima village to support our healers. If we're going to fight back, we need their skills. I can introduce you to Hochi. My brother always said he's the greatest healer of us all.
Then I'll see you again in Nakashima.
We're dead. All of us.
Chiharu!
Ямар ч удмаар аа.
Надад сандал.
Can you kill them first?
A samurai lives, and it must be true Lord Shimura is free. This is a great day, my lord.
I prayed for this.
Find somewhere safe. Be careful.
Thank you.
You're going to be all right.
I'll always remember you.
You're safe now. Somewhere safe. Be careful.
They say Hiyoshi Springs is the safest spot on the island.
The spirit of Yarikawa's vengeance has returned, my lord. It's been killing people in the old ruins.
I haven't heard of this spirit. You're sure this isn't the Mongols' doing?
You don't know the legend of Lord Yarikawa's final curse? The musician Yamato tells it better than anyone. He's near old Yarikawa now.
I'll look for him. Get to the bottom of this.
I met Lady Master once. I had to choose. I'd rather anger a Mongol.
Stand and fight me!
Shisandra Deshti!
My lord, we were on the lake when the Mongols rode into Kushimitsu farmstead.
My family protected Kushimitsu for years. I'll see your people saved.
Thank you, Lord Sakai. Thank you.
This color. I don't recognize the tribe. Some kind of restraint on her. She bit her tongue off. Bled to death. What did these people endure? Looks like an altar for some kind of Mongol ceremony.
Samurai! The eagle calls to you!
He's chanting, filling them with bloodlust. Bolsters his allies.
Hey,
them.
Torment anyone else. I need to find out who these invaders are.
Tell me what you did to these people.
They heard the call of the eagle.
The eagle? Is he your leader?
She will lead the eagle tribe to your shores, with all of Iki Island at her back.
They came from Iki Island.
Father.
Jin. Help me. May your death benefit all beings.
I came as soon as I heard. Those people.
They're getting the help they need. But I don't know if they will recover.
What happened to them?
I'm not sure. I haven't seen these Mongols before. They claim to follow someone called the Eagle. And they're planning an attack on Tsushima.
Those people lost their minds. If the Eagle can do that to the whole island...
She won't.
How will you find her?
One of our people mentioned Iki Island.
It's full of raiders and criminals. They hate the samurai.
I know. My father led the campaign to pacify them, and he... He died on that island. The samurai retreated after he fell. Now something monstrous has taken root on Iki Island. I have to go back.
Your boat. It's ready.
We sail on your command. Are you sure about this, Lord Sakai? Iki Island's no place for a samurai.
Make for the northwestern shore.
Near Fort Sakai.
My father built it to last. If there's trouble on Iki, the locals may be sheltering there.
I'll get you there as fast as I can, my lord. The sea's been angry ever since those Mongols arrived. Storms are especially fierce around Iki.
Not surprising. The Eagle tribe is doing something horrible there.
Whatever they're up to, they've angered the Kami. But don't worry. I've sailed through worse.
Come, Kage. Brace yourself, boy.
Kage!
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 I hope you made it ashore. Smuggling hideout. need to find a way out. Sakai isn't far. I should see if anyone has sheltered there. And Kage, I will find you. Maybe near the wreckage of our boat. If it washed ashore. The boat that brought me here.
Kage!
Where are you, boy? I know those tracks. Kage survived. Where did you run to, boy? An even gate. Good. You're not injured. You stopped to graze. Must have been calm. And starving. You fell. Or rolled. I hope you're all right.
You there!
Quiet! They'll hear you. The Eagle Tribe is hunting us. The things they do to people's minds, it's awful.
Calm down. We're alone here.
When I heard them coming, I ran. Didn't see the snake till I was almost on it.
You did a fine job killing it.
Not me. A horse came charging out of nowhere, trampled it, and saved my life.
The horse. Which way did he go?
Up the hill. Toward the Mongols.
Thank you.
If you find that horse, give him my thanks.
Footprints. Mongol. They were surprised. Then gave chase. Skull's broken by a horse's kick. That sound. They're close. Kage, he needs me. Or not.
Just ready.
Just guy!
What's up?
Thank you.
Kage trampled them. Good work, boy.
Kage!
I'm here, boy. Are you all right? I thought I lost you. But I should have known you'd never give up. Remember that trick from before? Where you charged the Mongols? Let's try that again.
Twice you saved my life.
You're welcome.
I meant him, but my thanks to both of you.
Good work, boy. Time to go. This island needs us.